let's. My work is here now. My family is here.
And I agreed to put Henry in school here because your show went to series. I did that knowing that when you were done shooting, he would come back to New York.
Honey, we never said that. That may have been your assumption, but we never expressly said that.
We did say it.
When did we say it?
I don't know when we said it, but we said it.
We
said it at the time on the phone.
Honey, let me finish. Sorry, I keep saying that. I thought that if Henry was happy here and my show continued, that we might do LA for a while.
I was not privy to that thought process.
Oh, the only reason we didn't live here is because you can't imagine desires other than your own, unless they're forced on you.
Okay, you wish you hadn't married me, you wish you had a different life, but this is what happened.
So what do we do?
I don't know.
Nora says there's no coming back from this.
Fuck Nora. Hey, fucking Nora telling me I always lived in LA, even though I never lived in LA. How could you have her say those things about me?
Jay said them about me too. You shouldn't have fired Bert.
I needed my own asshole.
Let's just both agree both of our lawyers said shitty stuff about both of us.
Nora was worse.
Jay called me an alcoholic.
You pulled the rug out from under me and you're putting me through hell.
You put me through hell during our marriage.
Oh, is that what that was? Hell?
And now you're gonna put Henry through this horrible thing so you could yet again get what you want.
It's not what I want. I mean, it's what I want, but it's what was what's best for him.
Oh, well, I was wondering when you get around to Henry and what he actually wants.
Fuck off.
No, you fuck off. If you listen to your son or anyone, they can tell you that he'd rather live here.
Stop putting your feelings about me onto Henry.
He tells me he likes it better here.
He tells you because he knows it's what you want to hear.
He tells me you're on the phone all the time. You don't even play with him.
Because I'm going through a divorce in LA and trying to direct a play in New York, which closed because I wasn't there. It was a huge opportunity.
Fighting for something you don't even want. You're being so much like your father.
Do not compare me to my father.
I didn't compare you to him. I said you were acting like him.
You're exactly like your mother. Everything you're complaining about her, you're doing. You're suffocating Henry.
First of all, I love my mother. She was a wonderful mother.
Just repeating what you told me.
Secondly, how dare you compare my mothering to my mother? I may be like my father, but I am not like my mother.
You are! And you're like my father. You're also like my mother. You're all the bad things about all of these people. But mostly your mother. When we would lie in bed together, sometimes I would look at you and see her and just feel so gross.
I felt repulsed when you touched me.
You're a slob. I made all the beds, closed all the cabinets, took care of you like an infant.
Makes me want to peel my skin off.
You'll never be happy. And now lay her anywhere. You think you found some better opposite guy than me, and in a few years, you rebel against him because you need to have your voice. But you don't want a voice. You just want to fucking complain about not having a voice.
I think about being married to you and that woman is a stranger to me. I mean, we had a child's marriage.